The world is currently facing a complex threat landscape in regard to organized crime, international terrorism, and cybercrime. International police cooperation is more important than ever because these groups are operating on a global landscape. We are meeting here in New York with regional police partners to discuss a new model of information sharing. That is the only way to connect the dots and to help tackling those groups who are operating on a global scale.